Hello everyone and welcome back to the Convergence. It'd be nice if I could cheese him. Got a little greedy with my timing on that. Could have run up there, it may have been faster, it's not worth the risk. I'm notoriously bad at this. So I prefer not to deal with it. Hear the lizard, but I don't see the lizard. Crystal Titanite Slab really doesn't do me much good.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Yeah, many you're just so creepy. The fire,
forsaken, I speak of thine kind. Behold, fear and...
Some kind of greatsword, but I missed what? Ah, it was the Ringed Knight greatsword. As well rest. No harm in it. That let me test what I wanted to know. Took a little more damage in the process. They're supposed to be ringed tonight. Yeah, I was about to say. Where's my guy? I figured I'd be able to get health out of you. Whip Specialist Nova. Is that the end of your aggro range or something? You're a little more dangerous than I had anticipated. chunk. I'll take it. Ah, yes, it's time for the turtles. We have a ring tonight patrolling down here still. Not too shabby.
Thine own. Ah, then thou perhaps tis. I am known as Shira, they who attend to God's plea, as thou speak it is. May perhaps let me to end of I plea.
I'll be honest, I don't remember this ladder being here. I think this is. Change. This is in fact change. Close one. Okay, so they made some changes. Bad thing. It's not a bad thing. Just need to be wary of them. Thank you. This isn't worth the effort. That's bad for my health. This is not how I wanted this to go. You know what? We can make it work. Well, that's just not cool. That was not worth the effort. Okay, let's keep an eye out for anything that could be hidden in here. Okay, is it time to make a run for the bonfire?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Tedious. So tedious. NPC out there now. Okay. Oh god, they are so resistant to dark damage. Alright, alright. I said that I would consider it in the past. Specifically for enemies that are highly resistant to dark. Using my axe that I wanted to use. Not today, sir, not today. Champion's remains from prod. I feel no guilt over this. These guys are quite tanky against my attacks. So therefore they deserve to be cheesed. Thank you. always found the Church Guardian Shiv to be an interesting addition to the game. It really never made too much sense to me. Well, damn. Okay, just two-shot me, why don't you? Guard break me and then... Okay. Well, that's a bit of a nuisance. Darn. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to make our way back over there. Ah, jeez. Well, let's go zoom on out there. Oh, shoot the big guys awake. I did not think he would be respawning. Business taken care of. Okay, good. He is not after me. Ow. You just need a small distraction. That's the problem solved. Hooray. Was it worth it? Potentially. Was it necessary? No. Got another champion's ashes and a soul of a greater foe. Something like that. Yeah. I'm gonna lean towards probably not actually worthwhile. I'll spam out this guy quick. Problem solved. Now we just have a bunch of ringed knights. We don't even have to really mess with them if we don't want to. Decisions. Let's see how lightning spears do against them. As well as expected. They're humanoid, they get knocked down. They stop blocking with their great shield at least. Oof, I got poked. Do. I suppose we'll end things here and we'll pick up here next time. Yeah, that's the plan. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.